Hello, Zuda, and welcome back to the TCG Card Shop Simulator. So, let's see, where did we end up last time? We have a bunch of these cards. Oh, yeah, I was trying where I was in the minus range. Can't really buy anything. Shopkeep should be coming. Those boxes. I want a second person that can actually restock like shelves. And I might want to have like other like these things, just fill them up with like one item. But with like a lot of them. Especially these things, like they're hard to keep stock. Also, they're buying a lot of stuff. So, well, we're kind of low on. Oh, I say low. Lower on the basics. We'll put these 6 in there. That's stocked. And let's just keep opening. Oh, nice. 119. I think we need a lot of money to get the next shopkeep or the next helper. Oh, a bunch of new ones. And we still need to get to level 20. Gonna take a minute. Set up. Another one. This will work. I was waiting outside. Work faster. Yeah, the guy's really slow. We have more of those boxes. But not. Oh. Nice. Let's just stack these. I would actually level those box the. Wait, use? You? Yeah, because there's only day 25, and that's the day. Oh, so now you can actually look at. Oh, that's neat. Now you can actually look at, like, oh, we're a 5-star, 5-star. But this is probably gonna go into like how well you're selling stuff. Oh, it actually has 800. One of D. That's 1200 to unlock. That's expensive. Both. Probably anything outside. Basics as well. Yeah, we're making a lot more money. That's how it feels. Yeah, we can actually auto restock items. So we just buy a bunch, and one of them should just do it for us. But how expensive is the next 1000? And it's 150 a day. So we're almost there. That was a new one. There we go. Left. Then we hit 1000. I'm getting a few lucky draws. No insanely lucky draws yet. Out. I'm selling as well now. I'm gonna be 4. The basics. And then go. Good. Wait until the new. Now we'll shift him to talking stuff. And the other one will be the cashier, cash register. Should make this way more effective. All of my... Oh, there is a... Wait, there's a way of... That... If you hit the right click, it removes the die stack from it. Oh, that's actually really useful. That basically double sided shells for the. How expensive are those? Also, probably pay this one. Double sided level 750 each. Then replace these two with double-sided. Then one side all be like base, so this side basic. The purple ones, and then the next one, once we unlock it at level 20.
off on the order.
That's a big chunk of our money.
Then go in here.
All this for 174. One. Seven. The price range. Really wondering how much money we made. Oh, 31. Back for a stack. Should have other help. There it is. Man counter. Go to this guy. Act. Stock shelf. Also fill up shelves with no label. No. Only labeled stuff. Now I should be able to pick up boxes and start restocking them. I don't know where he's gonna pull the boxes. No. He's still insanely slow. Is he? Oh, that one's empty probably. Yeah, he's slow as hell. I might want to get those shelves. But like I said, like boxes. What was it? Warehouse shelves. Those boxes in it. I kind of know what we have. Now it's actually gonna be useful to get those. I think we're gonna get like 2,000. Just one day. If it's not more at this point. There's a foil. 20. And the Scylla. That sounds like a drug though. Not really the monster. We're already closing into like 1,000 again. After the day, we probably need to look at what our stock is and how much we can, how much we need to stock up on. But that's not filled up at all. By kind of wondering, can we just keep it outside and will he just take it? Not restocking. Oh, 81, full art. Oh, those are nice. Oh, we're already on the next day. Mines. Oh, he's staying there. They're still playing. Oh, that's a 90. Yeah, this guy seems to be a bit more competent. It looks like they dropped the boxes, the gels for some reason. Why are we out of the blue? No, we're not. Oh, probably will be. Alright, we'll actually get the... Let's wait on the double-sided gels. Get... one of them. Yeah, buy one of... that'll work. 1,000. We're not doing that. Go in here, accessories. Get all of them. We can get the next one, but it's stupid. Like this, that's a big chunk of money. Let's actually keep it there and see what happens. I'm wondering if he's gonna take it with inside. So at the day, how much did we make? Yeah, like 2500. That seems way higher than it used to. Open shop, come on. Opening this pack for now. On the 61. And box one. Woody. And then Mega Knight. This is the big XP generations. Level 70. Vampire bat. Twenty-nine Klawaken. And you want Amicilla. Full art flower looking. That guy just walked straight through me. Getting really good draws though. 47. Oh yeah, he's stocking stuff. That's why. That's the first time we got that thing, though. I'd be less for you. What do you get? Or the cheaper version? And that was it. Same with those things. Bundle cards. Get rid of all the low level stuff. That one. Might not be able to keep up with it. Yeah. Have too many of these spaces. It's full. What are we cities? Oh yeah, so they stock those. Because it's outside. Oh, now it's picking it up. It wasn't the reason. It's mostly out. Hold one of those beef. Right one. Couple of those bats. Oh, that's great. Now we don't need to set all of them. Actually, I have most of them. At least giving them a value. But, that would be. Yep. Boxes. Let's just buy this one. Go to the other one. Accessories. Probably want to get this as well. That's kind of expensive. Gonna need this. Oh, that was the wrong one. Well, those are bigger boxes. Or are we out of the all? What are the stars? Boxes. This point, I'm probably better off getting this license. Too expensive to buy anything. I would need 700 to even buy pennies. Yeah, now we can just look at these. Like, oh yeah, they're not restocking. So we probably need like a box. We have the basic. One of these and one of these. So we need like a 1200. Mostly restock. And we don't even have enough to bundle them. And now we're kind of in a waiting game. One's up, but at least cheaper. I would kind of wait until we hit like 1200. Buy a bunch of stock. Oh, these are bugging out. That's why it's acting like that. Yeah, the our helpers might not be affected boxes, but then we do. And the blow.
because we went on a unlocking spree. Lights on. They're not worth that much. Yeah, I keep hitting them. That one sounds. Not a bot of bunch to lose, but they might have sold out already. What's doing? Yeah, about 1200. Customer restock. Let's throw this away. I don't think they will restock the machine. I'll make another sale. Enough to get us to a point where we need. Go. Now we're all the way down. Oh, please. Been over there before. No, I'm actually gonna need. We actually get the double shells. We're gonna need the entire shell spaces. Cards, not that great. That's a really bad draw though. Eating Talon Soup. That's a full art one. 82. Are you? That's neat. A samurai bird. I don't think I've seen that one before. Oh. Wonder if we get completely different art styles on the next like rarity jump. Oh wait, the lights were on. Stuff exploded. I need those shells. Where are I'm gonna see how expensive the shells are. Shells. we'll let ourselves, I think it's 1,000. I kind of want the big ones. Package boxes on shelves to store your stock. Store up to 8 types of items. Department has a volume of. I'm wondering if it's they put it back or if they. Because we're just gonna drop it next to the thing they're stocking. Oh, the top one's gone. Might be the gate bomb. Yes. Oh yeah, the guy's gone. Oh, I'm stuck on the door again. And that's the final two. At least this cashier is actually sticking, not leaving it when it's exactly closing time. Other one does that. Not the key. Just don't look at what if there's still something, someone in it. Might buy stuff. I'm guessing it's the moment he. Well, and he's a bit faster. Yeah, the moment he was done, he's like, I'm leaving. Yeah, that seems way better. Thousands. You have a bunch of upgrade costs, supply costs. And still made a profit. Oh yeah. What an item earn. Game earnings is at 900 and like game earnings are gonna be the same amount as like item earnings at that point. One point. That's a lot. That's what it's just for the next. It's 600. At that point, you can actually put another table. Right. That way, but yeah, that's it for this episode. So thank you for watching. The next one.